Hello, good evening everybody. My name is Chef Marwan Sardouk, and Eid Mubarak to everybody. Yesterday, also we have the Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to everyone. So today we're gonna prepare an exciting recipe, which is a Middle Eastern recipe with a twist. We're gonna do this beautiful salad. We're gonna put inside chickpeas, boiled chickpeas. This one we soak it in water and we boil it before one day, and we kept it in the chiller. We're gonna use some nice and beautiful vegetables with little bit of Kalamata olives and black olives. And we will prepare also the sauce and the twist of this salad. We created curry powder. We're gonna mix it with our salad, especially with the chickpeas and also with our dressing. First of all, we have this beautiful big bowl. We take the chickpeas, we put it here. And of course, the chickpeas still wet, still have some water in it. So when we put the curry powder, it will stick on the chickpeas and give us the flavor that we needed. We'll take 1.5 spoon of curry powder. We'll mix it with our chickpeas. As you can see that the chickpeas was coated completely with the curry powder. We're gonna put a little bit of salt and little bit. And we put a little bit of crushed black pepper. Now we're gonna mix it again. I'm not going to put the green salad or the veggies, this one in the beginning, because I don't want the curry powder to be stuck on this vegetables. So first of all, we're gonna use the onions because I want the curry powder to be stuck with our red onions. So we mix. The red onions. By the way, I'm gonna tell you a surprise today. We will have 4 winners and I'm gonna ask 2 questions. Each question, we will have 2 winners and each winner will win 250 dirhams. And from the first question, I want you to know, guys, where, in which location I am doing now the live show. Hurry up and tell us where we are doing the live show. Now I'm gonna put the cucumber. We will have a little bit of chopped celery. We chop this celery with the leaf, so we'll have more flavors to it. I'm going to have some cherry tomatoes. Also, we'll have some crunchiness from it. Later, we might add a little bit of tomatoes for our presentation and for the decoration. I'll put now a little bit of Kalamata olives. Kalamata olives, also, it's very tasty and have a lot of flavors, and also it will provide us with a very nice, crunchy and sour taste. Little bit of black olives. As you can see, we use a lot of ingredients. One spoon of caper. I removed the the vinegar that it's marinated with the caper, because I don't want to use the sour of the caper. Later on, we will use the dressing, which is from olive oil, balsamic, and some curry powder with little bit of Dijon mustard and crunchy chopped garlic. Now I'm gonna put a little bit of sweet pepper or red capsicum. هلا حاحكي شوي بالعربي لل انا عندي مفاجأة كتير كبيرة لإلكم. حيكون عنا أربع رابحين، اثنين رابحين لأول سؤال واثنين كمان رابحين لتاني سؤال. فأول سؤال كل رابح حيربح 250 درهم، والسؤال هو بأي لوكيشن أو بأي مكان من لولو هايبر ماركت أنا عم بعمل اللايف شو هلا. وهلا منقلكم على السؤال الثاني. هيدي السلطة عم نعملها نحن شرق متوسط، يعني فيها كل الخضار الموجودة عندنا بالشرق الأوسط، كتير فيها نكهة طيبة، وكمان نحن حنزيد عليها البهارات الكاري لنعملها شوي قريبة على السلطة الهندية. هحط شوي من البارسلي، I'll put little bit of parsley, chopped parsley. Now we will start preparing our dressing. هلا حنبلش نحضر الصوص تبع السلطة. First of all, I will take extra virgin olive oil. We'll put balsamic vinegar أو خل البلسميك. We'll put a little bit of Dijon mustard. Dijon mustard will give us a little bit of spiciness to this salad and very beautiful and nice flavor. حطينا خل الديجون. وهلا حياخد شوي من الكوري. We'll take a little bit of curry powder. And last thing, we need to use the garlic. Garlic, this garlic is already chopped. You can use minced garlic or only the water of the garlic. So if some people, they don't like the garlic to be crushed under their teeth. فهلا عم نحط الثوم، حاستعمل بس ملعقة وحدة. مثل ما قلت، بعض الأشخاص بفضلوا الثوم يكون مطحون كتير ناعم للصوص تبعنا، ففيكم تطحنون، أنا عم هيك للعالم ما بتحب إنه الثوم يعلق بسنانة. هلا حنحرك الصوص كلها سوا، وحنزيد لها شوي صغيره ملح وبهار. We mix already the sauce, the dressing. We add little bit of salt, little bit of black crushed pepper. We'll mix it all together. Now I'm gonna put the dressing on top of our salad. We'll mix it all together this way. It smells very good, not dry, have a lot of flavors. هلا السؤال الثاني اللي انا حاسالكم اياه، شو نوع الجبنه اللي نحن حنستعملها بهيدي السلطه؟ The second question I'm gonna ask you, and we're gonna have two winners, each winner 250 dirham. They can use it in all Lulu hypermarkets. They can redeem it in all Lulu hypermarkets. So, what kind of cheese I'm using for this salad? First of all, I'm gonna take a little bit of colored lettuce. We'll put it in our salad like this. this tomato gives very nice and sweet taste to our salad. You can also, guys, add to the salad some honey if you like the sweetness. I'm gonna add some nice cherry tomatoes. And the last thing I will do, I will take a little bit of thyme. And nice leaves of parsley. Little bit of baby rocca or arugula. We'll put it on top like this. It will give nice volume for our salad. And the last thing, I will take the secret cheese and I put it on top. Don't forget to tell us what kind of cheese I'm using for this salad. Some caper for our decoration. And this is our beautiful salad. It's already finished. Hope you like it. Enjoy. And don't forget to do the same recipe at home. It's amazing and very nice.
Lulu, where the world comes to shop safely, celebrating the launch of 200 stores.